Hepatitis means inflammation of the liver. When the liver is inflamed or damaged, its function can be affected. This is Health Matters, a service of Sharon Hospital. Hepatitis A is a highly contagious liver infection caused by the hepatitis A virus. It usually spreads when a person unknowingly ingests the virus from objects, food, or drinks contaminated by small amounts of stool in an infected person. Contamination of food, including frozen or undercooked food, can happen at any point, even after cooking. Have your family and friends practice good hand-washing hygiene after using the bathroom, changing diapers, and before preparing or eating food. I'm Dr. Zellman for Health Matters.